We will begin building our database for Sunshine by defining our weather contract. You might ask, what is a contract? A contract is an agreement between the data model, storage, and views, presentation, describing how information is accessed. The agreement in a contract is implemented in a contract class that contains a list of constants, typically database table column names, that are used to associate data from a data source within the UI of an application. So if this represents the user interface, then the bottom table represents the data source that is being used to feed data to the UI. Each column in the data source represents a UI element. If we search developer.android.com for the word contract, we see that there are many such contracts defined. In the contacts contract, for example, we can see that part of the contract contains a list of column names, and we can have some sense of what the contact database looks like. It has a column for the display name, flags for the contact, columns for IDs that are used to link the contact to data in other tables, and columns for URIs that point to images associated with the contact. In Sunshine, our contract is used to both create and interact with our database tables, which is why we need to define it at the start of building our database. Of course, to create our contract, we first need to know what we need to store in the database.